Welcome to the 5th, which is a Monday, and we are at the Tap and Barrel, and I'm going to go for something I've never had before. It's called the Peanut Butter and Jelly Burger. That sounds weird, but from folks that I know that have tried it, they really like it, so I want to give it a go. What are you going to have?
Water.
Water is delicious, but you're going to eat food too, right?
Yeah, I got a fried chicken mac and cheese.
Oh, good idea. And what is she up to? Sleeping.
Perfect timing.
Yes. Peanut butter and jelly burger. Very, very good. Very, very, very good. I'm surprised. Like, I'm almost shocked. I'm shocked.
It is a gorgeous day here
in Vancouver.
This is what we're doing. And this is what we're doing today, the Van Gogh Museum. Well, imagine Van Gogh, say, immersion something exhibit.
There you go, 2 meters.
It's a very important convention center.
She excited?
Yeah.
I really like this wall, but I don't want to stare at it too long.
It's our first time in the convention center. My first time too.
My second time.
You saw a convention here? Oh yeah, you did go to a convention here. I do remember that. That's nice of you, Vinny. There's a lot to read here.
Yeah.
Inside of a painting. This is cool how they do this. And when the walls start moving, you feel like you're moving. And there's the floor, which changes also. My goodness. It takes a lot of projectors to get this down correctly. Very meticulously spaced projectors. I must admit, it's a bit jarring. I've been using that word quite a bit lately. When it goes upwards, but still very, very neat. It's a nice exhibit. But it's all just this one room, fully immersive inside of a painting. I think the projection is very impressive. Part of the video, the end of the video, where we kind of put each other on the spot and give each other a top five list that they have to come up with on the spot. Minimal amount of thinking, but we cheat that rule a lot. So, since we just saw the Van Gogh thing, I thought it would be a good idea to ask you, what are your top five favorite artists? Go!
Oh. Frida Kahlo.
Good choice.
Van Gogh.
Well, that's an easy one.
Yeah. Artists, as in, like, people who create things, or people who create, like...
Oh, no. I ask the questions.
Right?
I ask the question. You take it however you want. It's your top five list.
So, can I also say, like, Bach and Mozart?
You're not wrong.
Because they're Mozart. They're artists.
You could say that, sure.
Yeah.
In my head, I was thinking more painting, but this is your top five list, so I guess you have one more.
Da Vinci.
What's his first name?
Leonardo?
That's a turtle. What's his first name?
Michelangelo.
No, you're right. It was Leonardo da Vinci.
Don't do that to me.
All right. What else did we say?
Follow our friends.
Follow our friends. What else did we say?
We say monkey sound.
We do.